Manuel Noriega, who once ruled Panama with an iron fist, has died 2 months ago. He underwent surgery to remove a benign brain tumor, but he suffered brain hemorrhaging during the operation. In the 1980s, Noriega repressed opponents, forcing many into exile. An American invasion ousted him in 1989. He later served a 17-year drug sentence. Manuel Noriega was 83.